saw the next morning them putting up, which inspired him to write the Star Spangled Banner. Does anybody figure out what's different with the stars?
It's like they're not orange.